What was the first thrust vectoring aircraft? Well, that goes to the British Army airship Delta, which flew first in 1912 and was fitted with rotating propellers.